today to the audience around the world. Today is Monday, November 8th, 2021, and it's now 11:30 p.m. in Taiwan. I'm Fiona, Zhang Xinfang. Welcome to the weekly report of the World New Religion, Taiwan Wei Xin Sheng Jiao, the Sagely Teachings of the Heart at Wei Xin TV Station. The Amitabha Buddha birthday celebration and benediction ritual for national protection and disaster elimination of Wei Xin Sheng Jiao is ongoing at the headquarters Xianfo Si Temple. This 99-day ritual will be completed on December 20th. Relying on the power of Buddhas, wisdom on the spirits of the 15,615 surnames of Chinese ancestors and the spirits of all the lotuses at the mandalas to receive the offerings of spiritual chanting, delicacies, and treasures every morning. Every afternoon, Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi offers a lecture on the true meaning of Hun Yuan Chan Shi's elucidation of the majestic virtue of Wang Chan Lao Zu. Through his elucidation, may all the spirits will be transferred to the eternal brightness and peace. Let's listen to Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi's elucidation at the 99-day ritual.
新朝夜 99-day Amitabha Buddha birthday celebration and benediction ritual for national protection and disaster elimination came to the 50th altar on November 1st. Early in the morning, when Master Hun Yuan Chan Shi led virtuous fellows to burn incense and worship Buddhas and ancestors at the altar, and elucidated the significance of this ritual.
降中途，这物极都天都地的盘龙龙性的视线，49坛来，由因一步一脚印的往上攀升。 现在已经进入第50坛，是阳的境界，物极极，这诸天的境界了，大家都很辛苦，每天都有同修代表，来做护坛法工。 大家一起同心同德，在视线物极诸天诸地，道降中途，寻找回自己灵性的大好机会。所以我们举办这么久的法会，都有它。 内在的潜能智慧和尊实意啊，尤其台湾在这几天来的疫情都稳定下来了，我们也是祈愿着能够更加的平安，世界各国196个国家。 也都和台湾能够同享和平和谐的境地，这个即是物极诸天诸地道降中途的真实意啊！道降中途，小就自我们的内心，大就地球。 宇宙虚空，这都是道的真实意，所以我们今天也要恭送王禅老祖玄妙真经，由维新圣教幻贝学院院长圆宗禅师带领的幻贝法师孙可义供养，恭送王禅老祖。 玄妙真经。 来供养当下法会坛上列祖列宗诸祖灵十方法界三界万灵同沾法益同增极乐净土的彼岸，各自成佛回去吧。
Grandmaster Hu Yuan Chan Shi also pointed out, we help the rishi not only to celebrate Amitabha Buddha's birthday, but also pray for cross-strait peace, preventing battles. Grandmaster Hu Yuan Chan Shi further instructed virtuous fellows to stick to sutra chanting, suggesting each should chant the heaven virtuous scripture of immortal master Gui Gu 15 times a day, so that we could achieve our goal of 8.88 million statements.Through which we are to pray for cross-strait peace, world peace, and the world as one family. Weixin Report, 禅机山现佛寺 Temple.
Next, we will follow Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi's footprint to the Gathagata Garden with 500 arhats at Weixin Shenjiao's headquarters, 现佛寺 Temple.Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi delivers an important elucidation about the future development of Weixin Shenjiao. He urges every Weixin fellow to cultivate diligently to build up 500 branch temples around the world for the harmony and safety of everyone. Let's listen to this elucidation from Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi.
禅机山维新圣教 headquarters 禅机山现佛寺 temple is one nature large branch temple integrated nature with Yijing 风水. The grass, the wood, the stone, the water in the temple are educating people how to respect the beauty of nature and enlightening people the importance of soil and water conservation. Meanwhile, the temple make people learn how to respect the life of nature and let all living beings realize the compassion of nature. Among the temple, the Tathagata Garden is a place with very strong Buddhist allegorical meaning, which has 500 arhats located around Amitabha Buddha listening to Buddhist allegorical words. This presents that all living beings have a Buddha heart.On 28th, Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi patrolled Chanchi Shan Senfo Si Temple. He elucidated Weixin virtuous fellows and the public while they stepped in the Gathagata Garden by saying that 500 arhats stand for 500 temples.
佛云五百众生相就是五百罗汉都有一个佛心就如来的心啊，阿弥陀佛的五百罗汉是宇宙虚空总能量的一个数，是五百，五百个单位。在宗教界呢，佛教呢叫做五百罗汉，五百尊者。在道家呢就是五百年前书入土，五百年后土入书，这都是鬼谷子王禅老祖跟孙子兵法的原著孙武祖也说、啊、所以在不同的宗教的教派教别的视线、啊、也禅力的都是五百啊，五百呢？啊，也就是物极都天汉都地啊，五百啊，这地球归纳起来有五百个三月，所以五百个三月五百罗汉，这五百罗汉呢，在台湾祖师他道教出行。啊，是启示了，他有五百个阿罗汉，啊，在一起修行，分布在地球上，啊，所以和王禅老祖缘分是非常非常的密切，所以啊，台湾祖师啊，与王禅老祖有约，王禅老祖要渡回。 五百罗汉，啊，交还给台湾祖师。那么台湾祖师就是阿弥陀佛，一再来示现的化身。啊，所以五百月，就五百个尊者，在地球上，守着整个的地球的平衡。啊，所以老祖最近开示了五百罗汉五百月要五百个道场啊，所以在本文心圣教哦，我们有这个五百个道场要成立啊，这五百道场呢希望我们维新弟子好好的修啊，未来大家都能够按照自己的本愿啊，能够在地球守住整个的五百个月啊，五百个道场啊，那这天下就能太平了啦啊，以此来互相的勉励。
After that, Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi had a photo together with Weixin Virtues Fellows and the public who visited Chen Jishan Senpo's temple in early morning, and they listened to Wondrous Buddhist allegorical meaning of 500 arhats with 500 mechanisms of Zen from Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi. Weixin Report, Nantou.
Take a break. We will come back soon.
111学年度维新圣教应用易经研究所硕士班开始招生，
Let's move on to the activities of 维新圣教 branch temples. The starting point of World Peace Taichung Branch Temple has launched the 13th anniversary disaster elimination and benediction ritual from November 5th to 7th. The scriptures of cultivation and enlightenment scripture of Hun Yuan, the heavenly virtue scripture of immortal master Gui Gu, and so on, were chanted during this ritual to pray for good weather and harvests. May the epidemics and natural disasters be eliminated forever and world peace.
In the morning on November 5th, Chanjishan Weixin Shenjiao Taichung Branch Temple held the 13th anniversary benediction and disaster elimination ritual. Master Yuan Meng of Weixin Shenjiao Chanting College presided over the ritual. Branch Temple host Master Yuan Yi did Weixin Virtuous Fellows sincerely invite all the Buddhas and deities to radiantly arrive at the altar to expect to have safety of Taiwan, benediction on cruel strait, and world peace. At 8 a.m., the ritual begins with the sounds of guns and drums. Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi came to the altar and did Weixin Virtuous Fellows to burn incense for inviting all Buddhas radiantly descend to the mundane world. Grandmaster Hun Yuan Chan Shi instructed the reason behind the ritual as follows.
他建筑军事新楚年十月一日，他是本维新圣教世界和平原点台中道场周年庆的谢天恩法会，他本堂的法会意义非常的重要，他本堂法会是教主王禅老祖导教慈航四十周年来一步一脚印在都市中心台中市啊文贤南路106号所建立的世界和平原点台中道场。台中道场的法轮由圆义法师他全权来负责，各会的法师讲师甚至人人同修 还有维新圣教一经大学他的同修共转世界和平的法轮，台中道场的法脉渊源自民国71年7月23日，他老子导教慈航，一化开天，再化辟地，人力其中，万法生成。啊，王禅老祖导教慈航，台湾祖师的慈悲，观世音菩萨的慈悲，一步一脚印的建设，在台湾总共有48处的道场。啊，其中很重要的一个道场就是台中道场，视为世界和平啊法轮的中心点主轴。所以台中道场最近你们可以感觉到开天，很多开天所有九大菩萨的法像石雕，33天王法像圣像的石雕，72天师的石雕像，还有500罗汉，这个都是王禅老祖导驾慈航以诸佛菩萨九大菩萨所共同在地球上的一个点所以台中道场非常的重要。在台中道场这里修行的同修随缘弟子，心量一定要很宽广这智慧一定要开启，要好好的修王禅老祖导教慈航40年将中华文化道统易经风水和宗教融为一炉，在台湾48处道场都在转法轮，尤其台中道场是一个台湾的中心点在这里，所以台中道场虽然只有500坪不大，但是是维新圣教的世界和平法轮的主轴在这里所以在这里修行的同修一定要精进，一定要能够广结善缘，心量要宽广，智慧一定要宽广，这样的话才会真正的落实世界和平的原点今天我们已经从千禧年买下这一块土地之后我们很辛苦的建设，也承蒙各界各位十方善信大德的慈悲护持，才有这一座巍巍的庄严台中道场这个道场的建设，土地买了之后建设由吴鸿奇董事出资最多来把这一栋建起来，我也很感恩各位同修共同护持建设这个道场，作为世界和平的原点法轮这主轴轴心。
Grandmaster 混元禅师 lead the fellows to pray for the Naga guardians protect the mazes. They transform and resolve grievances to prevent cruel stress battles for a mutually beneficial coexistence. Today, we started the altar at Taichung Ranch Temple is similar as unity to commence the ritual at Yunmeng Mountain. All rituals are holding by Wangcan Laozu descended to mundane world to turn the Dharma wheel. We pray for the Naga guardians protect the mazes. They transform and resolve grievances to prevent battles. We further pray that humanity achieves mutual love and concern for one another and pray moreover for everlasting world peace. The ritual begins with the solemn chanting sound. Chanters lead the procession of representatives go around offices and classrooms floor by floor, perform the purified rite, build ritual boundaries and recited scriptures to offer to the spirit. Welcome disciples and virtuous fellows attend the ritual. Chanted sutras together to worship Buddhas. The ritual is to pray for the peace of the cross strat, the world as a family, and the true peace of the world. Weixin Report, Taichung Branch Temple.
Take a break. We will come back soon. The news report about more activities of Weixin Shenjiao Branch Temples. On October 31st, Changjishan Weixin Shenjiao Traffic Team held a meeting at Hemei Branch Temple for the cadres and the Traffic Team Fellows to discuss over the future direction and related plans. Let's take a look.
On October 31, the Traffic Team of Changjishan Weixin Shenjiao held an impromptu team meeting at the Hemei Branch Temple. The Captain Master Yuan Chen, Master Yuan Bin, Master Yuan Pu, Lecturer Huang Jiasheng, Lecturer Chen Lingshen, Lecturer Wu Maochuan, Team Leader Jiang Ruichang, and all the members of the team attended to the meeting. Due to the epidemic, the meeting was postponed to this day. In the future, the traffic team will be led by the new captain, Master Yuan Chen, to continue the spirits of the honorary captain, Master Yuan Qi, and continue to serve altruistically. The meeting started with a memorial service led by the new captain of the team, Master Yuan Chen, with a grateful heart and a moment of silence in honor of our beloved honorary captain, Master Yuan Qi. After that, the master and lecturers gave encouragement and expectations to the team members, followed by the cadre report by the team leader, Jiang Ruichang, the deputy team leader, the supervisor, the director general, and the group leaders. In this meeting, each group leader reported on the number of people on duty and suggestions to facilitate team members to help and support each other in the future. As for the problem of insufficient traffic team members during non-holiday periods, all fellow cultivators are encouraged to make time to participate as much as possible. The team members assist each other and work together to complete the various traffic tasks. The captain, Master Yuan Chen, gave instructions to the students of the class, run by masters and lecturers of Hemei Branch Temple, to encourage the new students to participate in the traffic affairs to make up for the shortage in staff in each group. Master Yuan Chen then pointed out, "I know that the work of the traffic team is always a thankless job, but every member of the team works with a sincere heart as a partner and best of fearlessness. From now on, I hope that everyone can all work together to complete each task of the traffic team, and I hope that each job will go smoothly." Weixin Report, Hemei Branch Temple.
Thank you for tuning in today. Before the end, we would like to invite everyone to comply with the prevention measures of COVID-19. When you are in the public places, please do wear the face mask, have your hands washed and sanitized frequently. Avoid touching any parts of your face and always maintain a safe social distance. Together, we should fight against the pandemic and protect the safety of the world. We will be back with more updates about Changjishan Weixin Shenjiao next week. Please stay tuned at 11:30 p.m. on every Monday and 11:30 a.m. and 4 p.m. of the local time in Taiwan on every Tuesday on Weixin TV. Wangchan Laozu bless you. See you next week.
本节目由